Whose statue is this? Whose statue? Last one?
Don Bosco.
Very good. Clap hands for her. Yes, this is a statue of Don Bosco. Don Bosco is not a school. Don Bosco is a person. Like you and me. When was Don Bosco born? Anyone? When was Don Bosco born? 16 August. Today. In which year? 1856. Which year? 1815. So 16 August 1815, Don Bosco was born. And everyone is born in this world. Me, you, our parents, our dear ones, everyone is born very, very normal way. No significant about the birth. But when we live a life, bit by bit, it becomes significant, it becomes very important, the way we live a life. So, Don Bosco, when he was just age of two, nobody is here age of two, that time his father died. His father died and he had two other brothers and mother. These three were in a poor family. And they have to work every day in order to earn their living. And so Don Bosco lived a very poor life when he was a young boy. But his mother was so good. Mother was so good in teaching him all the values, all the good things that every mother wishes that child should have.
fishers of men. What do you mean? We are fishermen, not hunters. But how? We are just fishermen. Okay, we will follow you. But what about our nets?
Leave your nets behind. You will not need them anymore. You will be fishing for something much better.
Peter and John look at each other, then back at Jesus, and nod in agreement.
We make you fishers of men, fishers of men, fishers of men. I will make you fishers of men if you follow me. If you follow me, if you follow me, I will make you fishers of men. Fishers of men, fishers of men, I will make you fishers of men if you follow me. If you follow me, if you follow me.
incident is the direct depiction about the killing of General Dyer, the culprit of Jallianwala Bagh incident. This is the incident of December 1928 where Bhagat Singh along with his friends Rajguru and Shukdev were hung for the murder case on March 25, 1931 at Lahore Jail. This day is also observed as Matriarch's Day. The Guardian Era. Guardian brought with him Charkha, he devised a nifty portable spinning wheel. Here we can see Bhagat Singh died, but many more Bhagat Singh were born. Rajguru and Shukdev was born too. Said, see no evil, hear no evil, and speak no evil. He taught us to give love. Gandhiji, by his humble gesture, went on uniting the people of India from every section of society for the freedom movement through non-violence. He went every nook and corner of India, uniting the people. People who are confused. People who are confused about the movement later come to support him and march with him. And many more Gandhiji were born. Mahatma Gandhi became an ideal of millions of Indians. Depicts about the success of Mahatma Gandhi in bringing the Indians together under one umbrella for the struggle. Here we get depicting about the sudden demise of our former president APJ Abdul Kalam while addressing the students in Shillong. Now we are depicting the contribution of APJ Abdul Kalam and strengthening the Indian Army. Finally, we are presenting you the depict result of United Freedom Struggle and its success that we just celebrated the previous day. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.